Put down your sword. I am not your enemy.
You risked our lives and our clan, all to hide your failure.
Who are you listening to? Have the hallucinations grown so strong? The voice you hear is temptation. It is trying to trick you, to turn you against us, to lead you into madness. You must not let it.
I've never lied to you.
You swore an oath to save the clan. Sacrifice yourself. Reclaim your honor, and you will give us a chance to survive.
The clan gave up its honor, its guts, and its pride. It's not worth saving.
I will leave you to make your decision. Take our ancestral blade from its shrine, and come when you are ready.
The clan bows its head in shame, as it should. After we kill Azai, we must cleanse the rest of the clan. None of them have any honor. They called him Azai the Measured, but Azai the Fallen will be his legacy. This is the shrine of our ancestors. I wish we could hear their advice. When you finally face Azai, don't let me down. He needs to pay for what he has done. I'm here to help you. Rule number one, don't get me killed.
Look around. The flowers have been dead a year, maybe more.
You picked the wrong guys to rob, Sensei.
Where is he? Is he gone? Seen anyone live long enough to find out.
You and I, we've always been together.